This video is about how to upload video on your YouTube channel using your Android phone. Okay, first update your YouTube app, then open YouTube. Then click this plus icon and click upload a video. Now choose the video you want to upload on YouTube. Just touch that video. Click next. Yeah, to upload thumbnail, click this and select the image. Click done. Now enter your video title. Here you can add description. Here just enter the same title. This will help to find your video on YouTube. It's actually a trick. Just like that, then type few lines about this video. Then give little space and type your video hashtags. Let's type Android tutorials and memory card, then SD card, just like this. Now back and visibility, make sure it's still public. Then playlist, I will show you later. Then click next. Here click no, it's not made for kids. Then click upload video. Now click library, your videos. Yeah, here you can see your video was starts uploading on YouTube. Now again click library, then swipe left and click new playlist. Next, enter the playlist title. Privacy, make sure it public. Then click create. That's it. Now your playlist was created. Let's minimize this and open Creator Studio app. Yeah. Switch this to content and open the video. Now click this pen like icon. Yeah, here we can edit the video title, description, tags, thumbnails, anything on whenever we want. Okay, now click add to playlist. Click this and click done. Now the video added to the created playlist. And to add tags, click more options. Here you can see that. Now just type the related keywords. Just like that. Then click this arrow. Now it's added as tags. Like that you can add tags related to the video if you want. Now just click back. Then at last click save. That's it. Yeah, this is how you can properly upload a YouTube video using your Android phone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.